In this case, we're offering a reward up to $1,000 through Crime Stoppers for information leading to the arrest of